they come. Here's the gang.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Travel day in Bucharest.
Going by foot now. Is our Roman army barracks hotel thing here in Serbia. That's pretty interesting. But apparently there's a bunch of Roman ruins around here. Not those things, but apparently there's Roman ruins. And it's a popular spot to come and check them out. So they give you the whole experience. It's quite the hall.
Hey, full of keto. Keto bread, keto eggs, and keto cheese.
Come on, fight.
Holy shit. Some gravel.
Causing trouble in the town. The team presentation. We are part of the school project. Very cute. Here's our minder.
Team manager, Danny Van Hout.
Okay, Mihailo. We are here.
With some local friends, big fans of us, so they're giving us a pole to the race. Really nice of them. It's pretty windy today. What up, Rice? Winds of 25 kilometers today, so it's not gonna be easy.
nedelju. Za sada imamo zvanične informacije da je na krpskom cilju najbolji takmičar iz Belorusije.
Horses,
and the beautiful
dog.
And the dog is nice.
Wow.
Holy
shit. Let's go. Bravo. Bojane. Bojane. Da čujem dogovor. Yep, nothing like a nice 2 liter after a long day on the bike. Here's the scene here at stage 2 of Tour of Serbia. About to go sign on. Dobre utro, bratan. It's a nice town square here in Mionica, where we'll be starting stage 2 of Tour of Serbia. Here's the setup. Let's do it. City I'm in, but this is where we'll be starting stage 3 of Tour of Serbia. Pasta, soup. Cool, here's the center of the town, Čačak. Having some breakfast coffee. Good scene here in Čačak. Mm-hmm. There's our hotel for the night. This is quite the place. It's a nice contrast to the chaos of the race. It's nice to come to a place that's relaxing and chill. They heard I got that bread. That's how you know Serbians are nice, because they let them hang out. Sergey.
I got the pika bag for all this.
There's no unflashing glass of ink, but a hard one.